वेलकम बैक टू टेंथ क्लास इंग्लिश सेशन. नाउ क्वेश्चन आंसर टाइम. द क्वेश्चन इज वेयर वाज द टाइगर कब हाइडिंग व्हेन इट वाज रिकवर्ड.
Among the intricate roots of a banyan tree.
Right, among the intricate roots of a banyan tree. That means the tiger cub was hiding. The tiger cub was hiding among the intricate roots of a banyan tree when it was recovered. Right. Next question. Who named the tiger cub as Timothy? Grandfather named the tiger cub as Timothy. Right. Next one. By whom was the tiger cub brought up? The tiger cub was brought up by
Mama
the cook. Right. Next. What was the tiger cub given when milk proved too rich for him? The tiger cub was given raw mutton and cod liver oil. Next question. What was a tempting diet for Timothy? Pigeon and a rabbit were a tempting diet. So, pigeon and rabbit. Could understand where a tempting diet for Timothy. Right. Next, who were Timothy's companions? Toto the monkey and Toto the monkey and Poppy the mongrel. Were the friends, companions of friends or companions of Timothy? Who was found on the road by grandfather? Poppy the mongrel. Poppy was found by grandfather on the road. Whom did at first Timothy appear to be quite afraid of? At first Timothy was quite afraid of or appeared quite afraid of to be quite afraid of what?
The poppy.
Again, at first Timothy appeared to be quite afraid of the poppy. Could you understand? Next we shall go for what tell? What shall we do now? Here is the next paragraph. Okay. The paragraph is like this. One of Timothy's favorite. Look at the word favorite meaning.
Priya.
One of Timothy's favorite amusements. What do you mean by amusements? Right. Was to stalk. Stalk means move stealthily. Stalk anyone who should play with him. Listen to me. Everyone has some favorite themes. As egg curry is your favorite?
Yes.
Diet food? And mutton curry is your favorite?
Yes.
And frog curry is somebody's favorite? Frog curry, is there any frog curry?
No.
Then why did you say yes? So anyway, come to the point. Everyone has a favorite thing. Similarly, Timothy has a favorite amusement. As we have a favorite amusements like playing cricket, playing ludo, playing keyboard, playing so many things. These are our favorite amusements. Could understand? Some students also play skipping rope, some play सीक एंड हाइड गेम्स दीज आर दी फेवरेट एम्यूजमेंट्स. सिमिलरली टिमोथी हैज ए फेवरेट एम्यूजमेंट एंड दैट वाज टू स्टार्ट टू रन टू फॉलो स्टिल इटली आफ्टर समबडी हु वुड प्ले विथ हिम राइट. दैट मीन्स टिमोथी लाइक द वन हु प्लेड विथ हिम. सो एंड सो व्हेन आई केम टू लीव ग्रैंडफादर हु केम टू लिव विथ ग्रैंडफादर द राइटर केम टू लिव विथ ग्रैंडफादर. आई बिकेम वन ऑफ द टाइगर्स फेवराइट. दैट द राइटर बिकेम टिमोथीस फेवराइट पर्सन विथ ए क्राफ्टी लुक इन हिज ग्लिटरिंग आईज. टिमोथी हैज ए क्राफ्टी लुक एंड ऑल्सो हिज इट्स आईज वेर ग्लिटरिंग. Whose eyes were glittering? Timothy's. Who had a crafty look? Timothy. Crafty look. And his body crouching. Crouching, you know, what do you mean by crouching? Could understand? Crouching is like a dog. You have seen how a dog sleeps in which position? So that position is called crouching. Could understand? So his body crouching. He would creep closer to me and that tiger cub would come near the writer. Could understand? Suddenly making a dash for my feet and dashed on his feet. Dashed. Stumbled. Could understand? Dash means? Yeah, rolling over on the back, the tiger cub would roll over on his back. Sometimes when we sleep, we roll over our back. Sometimes we sleep on our back, right? So, on the back and kicking with delight. You know what do you mean by kicking? And sometimes the tiger cub kicked the rider. With delight, not out of angry, just in delight. And pretending to bite my ankles, did not bite, but just pretending to bite. Sometimes we play with babies and we pretend to bite that baby on his hand, on his leg, like this, for fun. Could understand? So, we discussed questions, objective questions and answers. Then went through some paragraphs. We will have more discussion about the other paragraphs. Till then, bye. Thank you.
It's okay.